apremilast useful in psoriatic arthritis? Phoebe Starr, writing in Value-Based Care in Rheumatology, reported that an investigational oral drug, apremilast, was found to be effective in a phase 3 clinical trial, the PALLAS 1 study. It was effective in combination with disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs, but was even more effective in a single agent manner. The drug inhibits phosphodiesterase 4 and blocks inflammatory proteins while increasing the amount of anti-inflammatory proteins. Safety was also acceptable. Both the 20 milligram and the 30 milligram dose were statistically superior to placebo. So, a new drug for psoriatic arthritis, what does this mean? Well, I found the data encouraging for a drug that appears to be more specific for psoriatic arthritis, and that's good because most of the drugs we've been using in psoriatic arthritis have been sort of borrowed from rheumatoid arthritis. Thanks for watching.
To get a copy of our free report, The Consumer's Guide to Arthritis, as well as to receive free weekly tips, just go to our website, www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com. That's www.arthritistreatmentcenter.com. Or call our office at 301-694-5800. That's 301-694-5800.